My name is Hui Wang Ching Marco, and my application number is 216-1274A. In comparison to my other classmates, I was never as bright, nor as sharp as them. I had to work twice, if not thrice, as hard in the very same subjects that my friends could ace at moment's notice. I used to be envious of their laid-back attitude, and jealous of their skills, which seems to come naturally to them. So one day, I confronted my closest friends about this issue, and they opened up to me about the different hardships in their lives. I learned that some of my most extroverted friends actually prefer to be alone most of the time, while the classmates that laugh the loudest may cry silently at night because of their emotional burdens or because of their stressful lives. I was oblivious to their emotions and only saw their outer facade, which they put on to mingle in the school society and to reassure others. Little by little, I became more compassionate and observant, listening to the problems that life brings to my friends, seeing through the masks that they put up and helping them more when they require it. I learned that in the modern society, we tend to mask ourselves behind social media and facades, pretending that life is cheerful and amazing, when in reality, the stress and workload are eating us up inside. To me, this was a moment of enlightenment, and me and my friends became even closer after this encounter. I hope that in the future, my friends in university, I want them to know that it is fine to lower their defenses once in a while and share the burden of life to people around us more.